So I'm here at the Great Lakes Waterfront Trail. It's closed right now. But there's waterfront access over here, so let's try to look at that. By the way, that waterfront trail goes all the way to Pickering. And there's another one over here, but it's all the way in Guildwood. Right, so you gotta drive that way, but this way is to Pickering. Ooh. It's the beginning of spring, but it's wet everywhere. Look at this. It's a very peaceful area. See if I can go up here. Oh yeah. That's Pickering nuclear plant. So yeah, the waterfront here just east of Toronto, maybe 20 kilometers that way is Toronto, 10-20 kilometers that way is Pickering. And yeah, first feels okay today. Maybe soon we'll get better weather. Okay, give me a like, thumbs up, subscribe to my channel.